Testing. Hello. Are we live? Come on, Twitch. Come on, live. Come on. Come on. Baby. I am spiking above my upload limit. Gosh darn it. Wait, oh, are you working now? Okay. Awesome. Was pulling the wrong one for a minute there. Let's just jump in here. How are you gonna do with a high bitrate? Let me get my preview going. Time next full screen. There we go. Awesome. What do we got? Currently dropping 2.3% frames. 48. We good? Hello? There we go. Okay, finally. How are we doing? All the movement, all the things on the screen are moving. What do we got? Good. Maybe? Awesome. Things actually worked. Yeah, bitrate's not as high as I'd like, but close enough. Unfortunately, Charter's a jerk and refuses to actually give me the 60 down, 4 up that I'm supposed to be paying for, because apparently they advertise 60 down, say we can get 30 down, and give 16 down and 2 up. So, ISP suck is the overall conclusion of this whole thing. All good. This is actually really hilarious because I have two full 24-inch screens playing my stream at the same time for... Why do I even have that? Go away. You. Go. There we go. You. Go away. Minimize. Mute. I don't need to hear myself. I'm awesome, but I don't need to hear myself twice. Okay, go away. There we go. UI. Okay, I think we might be live. Okay. What do we got? Dropping to 0.9. Okay, there we go. And we are holding stable at about 2.01 kilobit. 19 to 1, 19 to 1, okay. And I've got 2.12, so yeah. Should be good. And tweet shot. Let's see. I think that's actually the right one. Is that the right link? Yes, it is. Awesome. There you go. There you go. Things. Stuff. Awesome. Test. There we go. And good. Okay. Full screen. Wait for you to load. Still waiting. There you go. So, welcome to episode... Welcome to episode 11.5 or something of Nostalgia, because this one's way too dream, and I realized very quickly, wrong one, that this is going to take longer than I thought, and isn't going to fit in a full episode, so I will explain this in just a sec. And someone did yell at me about it. Let's... Confound you, Twitch. Hold on. Play Nostalgia. Episode 11.5. Okay. New Minecraft update. Maybe. You say change is saved. Are the changes actually saved? Okay, let me just jump over here. What do we got? Are they actually saved? Yes or no? Yes, they are. Awesome. You. Okay. And there we go. Awesome. Things are actually working. So, welcome to the stream, or the YouTube playback, whichever one you happen to be viewing at the moment. I almost made a stream close to on time, actually like almost 45 minutes off, but... oh well. Close enough. I made it at all, you should be happy. Hopefully Friday stream should be happening within about 2 weeks. I've got a lot of stuff this next couple of weeks because of Wii school, and we have no clue how to actually deal with the new technology that we had to implement, and there's only one of me, so. Ugh. So hopefully that will be cleared up in a few weeks, and something's on fire. Why is something on fire? You need to stop catching on fire. I need to get rid of that lava. So, that's a thing, and hopefully Friday streams will be a thing from... let's see, so... WAN is from 7 to 8:30 to 9, so more than likely from 9 to 11 in general on Friday nights will be the streams. And I am pretty much set on streaming Portal. Have to make sure that that streams well. It should. This is a pretty beefy computer, so it should be able to handle it. But in the event that it doesn't, I will cry. So, hopefully it will. And if not, then something will be done. If Charter will ever actually do something about running the extra lines, which will probably never happen. Or maybe I'll just get a cellular hotspot and split up my network, because... stupid internet. Yeah, well, this is at least not terrible. The bitrate's just not the best. No 1080p streams for me. Yeah. What else? Anything else really happening here? Ah, yes, the... so I finally did actually get... let me... jump over to here. Let's see here. Off topic a little bit. I would guess that... see, 8 minutes. I would guess about 10-15 minutes in, it would actually start, annotation appear! Oh, whoops. It would actually work. Come on, you go... away. You... let's see... You... let's see... did I type that right? I might have. Maybe. Maybe I did. I might have. Let me see if I can get the aspect ratio on this. What in the name of... ah, okay. Auto-playing videos, you suck. Okay. Muting you. Muting you. Ugh. Okay, let's just... Let's mute Firefox. Stuff on the fly. You. And aspect ratio needs to be adjusted a tad, because this is terrible. You. Ow, my... goodness. Okay. Are you alive? There you go. I do not have stretch screen on. Whoops. Okay, so, there you go, and I am not logged into anything. Awesome. So, I got... no. Okay, I guess I can't be followers. But I have 10 followers on Twitter recently. And let's see, who was that? Since I can't pull it up on there, let's grab it over here. Skyassy is awesome. She's an awesome person. And go throw money at her, because people are jerks on PayPal. So, yeah. And Larana, I believe. Larana 743. Oh geez, there goes the replay. Thank you for following. And I'm not actually sure on YouTube, since people hide their subscriptions and whatnot, so I don't think I can actually do callouts on there. But I also have finally gotten... Where'd it go? It's over here. There it is. 10 followers on YouTube as well. So thank you all for that. You are all awesome people. Thank you for helping me grow my channel. Hopefully it will continue to grow. So because of that, I will be doing the setup tour video shortly. It will more than likely be a good couple of weeks. Probably 2 to 3 weeks, because of school and other things, and also a surprise coming in a few weeks that I'm sure many people will like. Come on, full screen. There you go. And my boots are broken. So hopefully that will be well appreciated. And without further ado, let's actually get into explaining this terrible mess. So I realized very quickly that the original design was not going to work as soon as I realized that I actually do not have 2 frames, which makes me cry. I have frames, but no 2 frames. Sad. And that was kind of the basis of this whole thing, which would have required 1 line of frames down here instead of this whole bulky thing, and then I would have been able to have it work better. So yeah, it's disappointing, but oh well, I can work around it. But the original plan did not work even slightly, so yeah, I had to redo that. So at the moment, this is basically it. I do actually know Lua, so I can just write a computer craft program and use wireless receivers and transmitters. I don't actually know, I can't remember when the we do have turtles. I could not find the turtles. I can't remember when the more peripherals and extra peripherals and stuff, like, what is it, extra sensors, what is it, I can't remember what it is, but the computer craft add-on that adds APIs for basically everything. I can't remember when the chicken chunks code chicken core API was actually implemented, so I don't know if I actually have the ability to tell the transmitter what signal to use. So if I do, that will make that significantly easier. If not, it'll just require some extra blaze rods. Might go into the Nether. Probably not. I only have an hour or so since I was so late. Whoops. So probably we'll mostly just be debugging this, but actually maybe that'll be Friday's stream. Yeah, maybe we'll do that. Friday's stream can be going to the Nether, since that isn't going to be very interesting for a video. So anyways, basically what we've got here is, let's just break this off so that we don't have any interference and contact. These are all free, right? Yes, and this has a pretty wide berth to cut into. Come on, almost. Oh. And my keyboard's falling off again. Stop. Redstone. Okay, so let's see whether this thing will actually work. If I can get on there. There we go. So let's see. Here's the timer. There's no power in these for the moment, so it will not retract. I am actually going to grab the batteries in here and pull some of the power out of here so that I don't run out. My audio's good, right? Let's see here. That's good enough. Volume on. There we go. Got you. That should be about it. Yep. So that's still have a little power. So that has no power, so I can probably stop catching on fire. Jump up here and maybe get up here. There we go. Okay, you need to go down to like 3 maybe. Dink. Are you going? You are. You actually need to not be doing that. Let's see. I have a lever. 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 I have no lever. How do I have no lever? Wasn't there one up here? No? Oh. Okay. There's a lever. These things are the most useful thing ever when they actually work. There we go. Okay, so let's see here. That's not it. I want to get that a little more structure and not that. Over here. I want to do this. And that one going? Can't tell if that one's going. I can't tell what anything's doing. So yeah, I'm really trying my hardest to get this to work. I may redesign it again, but I'm really trying to avoid. Oh, I'm not sucking. I'm really trying to avoid just using computer craft because I love making stuff with. I love making stuff using this kind of circuitry. I'm just not sure if I can make it compact enough. So let's see. Are you actually good? I think so. So what we should have. It's on fire again, and I really don't care. No, don't move. Don't do that. Does this have any power in it at all? Yeah. Okay, so what we're going to do here is this is currently off. So let's see if by some miraculous chance this will actually work. This one is off as well. Let's jump up here. We've got this horrible thing up here. So this is up here. This is emitting there. Okay. So I should be able to basically just break that. And there should be one over here touching as well. Break you and you. There we go. And now, let's just get a little more scaffolding up here. There you go. Okay. And break you. So let's see here. Let's just see whether that and nope, because it didn't have time. Confound it. Okay, so that was what I was afraid of. Let's get up here. Okay. No. That won't turn off. Okay, so I gotta get these shifted back over. So let's just see if I can. Let's go grab another battery box real quick. Here. fight. You. Let's see here. You. Four of you. Need some new alloy, which I have none of. Hooray. Make some more of that. Also, yes, this is just an indicator indicating the storage of the MFE up here, because I like being able to see it. And I redid a little of the wiring over here. Instead of this running down, there's now a transformer right at the same level as these machines here, just so there's not quite as much power loss, and so that this well-hidden charging bench can not die quite as quickly. Come on. There we go. And you're done. Awesome. Okay. Gotta get you, and you can go away. To E. This wood, do I have any wood already made? I don't think I might get it. Okay. You. There you go, battery box. Awesome. Blue alloy can go in there. These things use a remarkably small amount of power, considering I realized a while back they're not actually plugged in. That doesn't go anywhere. The cable is right here, but it'll never actually plug in. So, apparently those are never going to be a need to recharge, ever. Let's recharge this up here. I'm actually not going to implement any kind of recharge and auto-recharging system, more than likely, into the auto miner, just because it is not overly necessary, frankly. It has plenty of power to keep going for a very long time, and if it needs any, then I will implement it, but for the moment it's fine. So let's see here. So I would kind of like to do this with ComputerCraft because it's just easier, but I also really want to continue working on it using this type of system, so we'll see how that goes in the future. Let's just... let's see here, if I can get up here. Stuff you right there. Give you a little power. And... let's just... shift you over one. And... I'm not sure why that happened. Stop. No. Confound it. Are you actually going now? Nope, you stopped. Okay. Yeah, see, this is the problem. I'm thinking I may just want to reset this. Are these in the right places? No. No, they are not. Okay. Let's break you. Thank you. Okay, let's jump back up here. Nope, not like that. Okay. Let's do that. And why are you doing this? Okay, so you probably don't have a cover where you're supposed to. If I'm correct. Let's fix this thing. I never actually tested the bottom drive, so that's probably why. So these are actually in the right place now. So let's shift you over. Maybe, do you have any power? Yeah, you still have power. Okay. You ain't gonna move, though. Come on. Go. Ah! Come on. Ah! Again? Really? Confound it. Okay. So, now I should be able to actually get to it. So I'm betting. Yep, there's your problem. There is no cover. Come on, I can't quite get to it. There's no cover right there. So, now. I should be able to move you, preferably without getting knocked off. And then move you back. Awesome. There we go. So now these should be back in the correct place. So. I don't know if that actually works, does it? I think it does. So, do you have power still? Yes, you do. Okay. I guess I could just check this, because this will go down if it doesn't. Okay. So, what are you stuck on? Why you no move? There you go. Why do I keep doing that? At some point I'll figure it out that this is not how you do that. At some point I'll also manage to actually get up on this thing. I really don't like that you can't actually break levers without flipping them. It's very annoying. Also, larger levers. There we go. So let's see, these should actually be in the right place now. So, let's see here. So you need to go away, then. You need to move forward. Oh, that's why, you fool. There's a repeater here. And then you ain't working. Okay, so this does need to be dragged along. So let's just see here. Okay. Let's go up here, and nope, there is not one here either. There you go, now maybe it'll work. Go, awesome, go, awesome. There you go, that's how you do that. Now, let's get this thing moved back a few. Okay, so let's just see here if I can actually get up here. I'll put a ladder on here at some point, just not sure when. So this should actually be functional at the moment, so I should actually be able to get this looping by break some of you. No gravel for you. By not jumping. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. You. There. Now. Oh, for crying out loud, let me get onto the stinking step. Garg. Okay. Okay, so let's see. So this is yellow, so this is on the sticking, so I should tick this. Some. Maybe. See if this will shift back. There you go. Maybe. There you go. Why are you still going? Stop. Stop. No. Stop. Oh, come on. Now this is stuck again. Yeah, see, this is the problem. This is not working overly well, and I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it or if I'm going to have to go something else instead. Which would really make me sad, because I really don't want to do that, but I might have to. So you start going. That's why you're not working more than once, because there needs to be that there. Now stop. There you go. See, that's what it should do. Stop right there. Awesome. And then this should be going. So I can do you. Ow. Now stop. There you go. Now it's actually working the way it's supposed to. Let's not get crushed by it. Going back and forth. Awesome. Now I just need to give it more of a delay and get it to shift over the other direction when it shifts. So that's actually working quite well. I'm happy with that. Awesome. So now we just get to see... That's going to run out of power first, it looks like. So you're probably going to stop. Yep, there you go. Okay. So this is actually moving correctly, because every time this is firing, and then there'll just be a delay for each time this one goes off. So actually, I mean, realistically, I can move, let's see here, I can move this. If I have any, I have none left, okay. Also, it won't catch anything on the ground because of all those covers. Should have some more, maybe, no, okay, I will use these then. That was too many. There. Okay. You cannot say how useful these things are. Okay, so this is blue and green. So actually, I only need this top one is red, right? This top one here should be red. Only the top, yeah. So red and green. So the blue one doesn't even need to be here, actually. Only the green one does. So I can free up this part here. So this only needs to be the green one. And then a repeater, maybe. Yes. There you go. Because it only needs to break something if it's moving forward. There you go. So this will just move however many blocks I tell it each time. And then I just need to get it to move forward. I need to get it to move that way one whenever it resets. Which is currently what I'm trying to figure out with this thing here. So now I actually do have this freed up. So I actually am going to... Go ahead and disable all these clocks over here and here so that they stop and I don't have to worry about that. Okay, so let's do this. You, you, and you. And how are you attached? So you're gonna have to stay there. That's fine. Okay, so I've got ladders. I'm pretty sure I need these to be panels for you to work. So let's replace those because these will attempt to move any solid blocks while not acting as one themselves. Covers will prevent them from moving any blocks, and panels will allow them to move partial blocks such as this. So there you go. So you go there and there. And for some reason I'm looking like I'm flying. I don't know why, actually. That's weird. Okay, you're good, you're good. I'm trapped now. Awesome. Okay, hooray. Now I actually have a way to get up this confounded thing. And this will be at ground level, so this will be what it is, so I can easily just get up here without any real problem. There we go. We'll probably go ahead and get rid of these. So here's the chest. This will be an ender chest. I just haven't gone to the nether to actually get any blaze rods for it yet. So the back and forth mechanism is working. I pretty much just need to get... So I need to force a signal on... Whoops, sorry. I need to force a signal on both red and blue to be able to cut that off. I can put that up a little bit higher. I'm trying to minimize the amount of space that's required down here. Really, I could probably have shifted this whole section here down one. I could shift everything down one because there's nothing on the ceiling here. But, oh well, I didn't, so... Whoops. So yeah, that goes there. Let's just go ahead and shift. I'll get up here eventually. I need to start using this. Let's see here. So... Yeah. Let's break... What are you doing? You, you, and you. Can I get out of here? Yay. And let's just stick you down there like that. And then let's get down here. There you go. Got you. So now I can actually climb up here into the mender workings. So let's just shift you over a few, maybe. Yep, at least it would if I hadn't removed the timer from right here. There you go. This doesn't have any power, though. There you go. Shift you over. Not get killed. And... You're out of... Nope, stop, 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 stop! There you go. This is why I need a remote. Oh well, good enough. That's not terrible. It hit the wall, but oh well. Let's just clear out a little area so I can actually get back here. But see, it'll stop when it hits the wall because it can't push it, but it won't get stuck because of all these covers here. So that's the benefit of it. Now let's just flip you. That has to make sure it doesn't get flipped because otherwise bad things happen. Let's get rid of this so I can actually get over here. And you better. Okay, there we go. You are out of powers. No, actually, you still have power. Okay. You are out of power again. Let's fill you up again. I don't know. I may actually make an auto-moving system. Yeah. Which should pretty much be comprised of a chest here somewhere, and then just a pipe coming straight out and into this. So, not exactly sure how that'll work. Who knows, maybe I'll just have it recharge somewhere. it shouldn't be too big a deal. It actually stores a decent charge, so we'll see how much power it uses in the long run. It's not the easiest thing to do to run power to all this stuff. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and stick with my decent amount of space in between, even though it's not exactly necessary. Once I cut out, because I'll have to cut out a tunnel for this to pass through, for the first pass, and then it'll shift over. I have to dig out a tunnel in that direction so that it can shift a 3 by however tall this is, 16 tunnel, so it can shift forward. But then I should pretty much be free, because this will shift into the wall and then start cutting into the wall. Like so. So what I can actually do is kind of give you a demo of that. So here's the forward motion one. I should really repair those. Yep. Okay, so let's make sure this has plenty of power. Okay, so this one is currently off. Good. Okay, so let's see here. Waiting for those to fill up. And something's on fire again. Hooray. Good thing there's nothing in wood on this. That's fine. Ooh. Well, those are now dead. I should get rid of that lava. Okay, so let's just throw this down. So there you go. Broke it. And then it stopped. Awesome. And then if you look in here, here's all of the cobble. All 24. Awesome. So now it's about where it should be. Not quite. Why the right place, but close enough. Okay, so that's what it should do. And then the one down here is actually on at the moment. So see how this one is dark red? That means that this timer here is enabled. I just don't have the timer there, so it doesn't start going yet. And I can go ahead and remove this timer. There you go. So yep, all the cobble goes in there like it should, which is awesome. And everything seems to work. So now the thing is, when it switches to go, so let's see, before it switches to go forward, it needs to switch to move to the side to go into the wall. So how do I do that? So for that, I'm going to want, so this is a little holding area, sort of. So for that, I'm going to want something over here to be triggering another line. I'm just not sure what. So let's see. These are all interconnected correctly. So I need it to reverse. So I need it to go this way, breaking a block each time. Then, after a certain number, reverse. Go this way, move that way one, and then start over. So when it flips, oops, I need it to move. So at the moment it's outputting here, so I need one outputting here. So what do I want to do here? So what colors do I have? I need some more colors. Let's go make a pink and purple, because why not? Okay, so I actually probably, yep, I had it down there already. Good job, me. I already had all the stuff I needed. Okay. So let's just get some purple and some pink. And find some red alloy if I don't already have some, which I probably do. And I'm going through redstone quite quickly, which is why I built a mining machine, so that it will give me more redstone quickly. It's not. Continue smelting while I do other things. Like sleep through the night. See if I have any ore or no problem. Or I can enjoy my nice view of my death volcano. Look at my volcano. It is awesome. And my pitiful little farm. And this flower. And my door. Look at my door. And this one tree. This one tree right here in particular. Special. You should be done now. Yep. I hate how the mini-map just destroys everything. Nope. What is it? Where the heck is it? Not that one. No. You? There you go. Because, like, it just looks so weird. Because it doesn't actually render microblocks properly. Ugh. Okay. I think I can actually add custom IDs. So I might actually be able to make a debug file to fix that. But I don't feel like it, so that's not gonna happen. Okay, so I got the dye, I got the alloy, I can throw you in here. I'm pretty sure I got string already, so I think I actually have everything down here already. Let's see here. Do I? Yes, I do. Awesome. Oh, and I have a whole bunch of red alloy. Okay, you... Actually... I want to make... one of you pink, and one of you purple, and then throw you in here. So, I do use this to change colors, because I feel like it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Great. And you and you. That was more than my what? Where? I actually have no idea what just happened. I don't know why I just got more than that. Oh, because I made more. Oh, made more red alloy wire. Oh well. As if I won't use that. So this one is actually going to be purple. So, up here, I'm going to feed... So where can I actually do that? Let's do that down here, because I have space. So let's just have you... Let's see here. Let's have you come right here. Then right here, and then a purple, a repeater, come on, okay, go away, you, repeater, purple, and I actually need a little bit more bundled cable. Do I have any more? No, I do not. Okay, so let's just do... You, you hate irregular recipes, they're so annoying. Bye. I get that. Okay. Also, episode 11. I'm finally on level 30. Because there's no XP from breaking blocks or anything other than mobs. 22. Okay. And really liking this thing. So, come down here. And maybe make it over here. Yay. And then I'm gonna have. Oh, I didn't actually need that. This feed into white. So that this will still. This is outputting to purple. So the point here is that both of these need to get to this. So right now, this is outputting to purple. Then purple is going in here. Then up down here, purple gets fed into white. So purple can activate white, but white can't activate purple. So purple is going to be what's going to hopefully be one pulse former and trigger. So this can actually be set a little bit lower than, or higher rather. And then up here, we're actually going to need another confounded. Oh, this needs to be a little higher. We're going to need another confounded inchworm drive. Where we will have the forward one. So actually, that only needs one drive. No, it doesn't. Okay, so let's go make another motor or two. Actually, two. Let's go. Maybe someone will stop by. Let's see. Okay, so I should have left some stuff down there. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so what do we need here? So, we need two of these, so that's two brass, four brass, okay, four brass, I have no brass, yay. Throw you up here. Guess I should have gotten some of the other ores. Oh, wow, actually, I'm getting. Wait for that to smelt real quick. There we go, and I miscounted the copper as always. Okay, so we got that. Let's just take this stuff out. You all in here. There you go. So, you go in here. So let's see, got that. Need 10 iron and 2 blue alloy. I don't have enough iron. I can have iron here. So 2 blue alloy. And go ahead and watch this go. Watch it go. Yay. I will say, red power is much, much more fun. Wow, I never changed that AFK screen. Whoops. I should do that at some point. There we go. Iron. I could probably make this a little bit faster now that I've got more capacity. Actually, what I could do is just throw a battery box on each of these so they've got enough power. Oh well. I'll see. Perhaps. Definitely not the fastest thing ever, but it's pretty darn fast. There we go, got some iron. Getting it here. At some point, I'll actually move all this stuff up there. Maybe I'll do that tomorrow. Let's see, so we got that, we got that, we got 10 iron. Then we need another 12 iron. And another 2 blue alloy. And then 4 copper coils, which is 16 fine copper wire. So 16 of you. Awesome. And some of these things, and a little bit more iron then. Yep, it's done. That just affects my frame rate, so I prefer to keep it off when it's not needed. Rest of the iron, there we go. Grab this. Yeah, probably tomorrow I'll move all this stuff up to the main area finally. Okay, so you go there, and then how many does this make again? That's gonna make 4. Okay, so let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, make sure I actually get this right. Yep. You. There we go. Got 4. And we got that. How many of these gonna make? Not enough. That's fine. You. How much brass do you? You. There we go. Awesome. You can go there. Rest of the iron can go in here. Keep the brass for now in case I need it. Anything else needs to go away? I don't think so. That should be good enough. I have some extra basalt down there if I need it. Okay. Here. Actually, I need to go ahead and make some more of that. See how many that I can actually make. Not very many. I just convert something here. Let's just get a couple of these and make them into sticks, because why not? There you go. Sticks. Whoopee. Mostly because I just don't feel like going up there and getting them. Okay, so in that case, I do actually need some more panels. I should have some smooth. No. Okay, let's just make a furnace, because again, I'm too lazy to actually go. There you go. Okay, so this is one, so I'm trying to decide if I want to go ahead and make this just one tall, because I just need a little bit more circuitry up here. I think I can get away with just making this one. Nah, let's just go ahead. I don't know about it. So, you break, you break, you break, you break. Except, of course, for the fact that I can't get over here now. That is a problem. I'm not sure what to do here. This one may have to be a little bit shorter. I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, let's... I want to make that one taller. Ah, what the heck am I? So it's one more layer of blocks I have to clear initially. Not a huge deal. Annoying, but... No. You, 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 and then break these ones this time. You go here. And that's now intersecting this joy. I get to clear more stuff. It's a really interesting glitch that if you're right at the end of your breaking range, you can actually break blocks a lot faster. Gravel shouldn't be an issue because I shouldn't move it. Okay, so here we go. Make sure that this is covered and this is covered. And add wall. There's all there is. You need to go in there. That was not what I wanted. There we go. And let's just pick up all this assorted junk. Shouldn't really even need the scaffolding here, honestly. Okay, so we of course need to carry this. Up. Oh, I'm out. Okay. Do I have anything actually useful that I can get right here? I really don't. Let's just get some obsidian, because why not? Hey, even number. Cabling, which might or might not be in here. No, it's not. Okay. How much more red alloy do I have? Enough. Probably. Okay, let's just see here. And then, do I have any green wool left? No, I don't. Maybe that'll be enough. But I hope so. Who knows? Maybe 2 will need 20. Okay. Yeah, let's just carry. Not quite, I don't think. Oh. I found it. I kind of messed that up. It probably will. Yeah. Okay. So let's just do that. There you go. Problem solved. Now I need 3 more. Okay. Okay, let's see. And I need, I am out of red alloy. Awesome, let's just use some of this. Actually, I have plenty of that. What am I talking about? I have no idea what I'm talking about. Go figure. There you go. You. Okay, so there needs to be. You put the circuitry on the bottom level of this, I think. So this needs to be inverted, so I need. Did I get the motors? Did I actually leave the motors in the table? I did. I'm awesome. Let's go get those. Also, redoing the torches because they're bothering me. I should feel very happy, except not really. Let's just do that. And now that I actually have the motors that I came here for, except I don't have a battery box. Ow. Ow. Okay, so. You need to move because you're in the wrong place at the moment. That's what's wrong here. This. Should move there. There you go. Now this is correct. Okay. So, you need to move to the right. Which means, let's see if I can maybe get this right. Face downwards. So you're moving that way. I'm moving left. I'm moving it right. Okay. then... Ah. So you're gonna move the whole thing right, so equivalently you're gonna move left. So actually that needs to be here. Okay, so this can go there. And... rotate the other way. My goodness, these things are confusing. So you're moving this right again. So let's steal a battery pack from here. Which of these is less? Okay. You fill up. I shouldn't actually lose too much power from this. I hope. So, come up here. And battery pack goes here. So actually this needs to move. There you go, now you need to face down again. Wrong way. There you go. And throw some juice in here, maybe it'll be enough. Oh, no, well. There we go, sorry. Throw that up. Come over here. Fill you up all the way. Yeah, these might actually have to be refilled, I'm not sure. Okay, let's move you into place. So you should be moving. So... trying to decide if I want to actually do this. Probably. So let's go ahead and... you know, move. Okay. Well. What is stuck? Something is definitely stuck. Okay. And can you not? You might have power. No, you don't. Yeah, you do actually. Something's on fire. Yay. Okay. What is stuck and why are you not moving? Well, let's just try getting rid of these because these always tend to cause problems. Oh, there goes my scaffold. That's one problem with scaffolds, they're kind of flammable. No! Stop burning my scaffolds. Stop it. Stupid lava. Okay, I have no idea how to actually get up here now. Let's see if I can get up here through here. No, I can't. Okay. Yay, gravel. I have scaffolds. Let's just get these out of the way here, and there we go, now I can get up here. Okay, will you move now? No, no you won't. Grr. Is this hitting something? No. Why are you stuck? Because you shouldn't be. Nope, ain't happening. Okay, something's stuck, obviously. Well, okay, now it's moving. Okay. Okay, so those are moving, so what about with ladders? Move now. Yep. I'm actually going to move this back. Except that you apparently are out of power, I'm guessing, right? I would assume so. Nope, there you go. Okay, and then flip this back over. There you go. Okay, so that does move. So something was up over here. Okay, so let's see here. This should actually be flipped, right? Because that's where that'll be normally. Maybe, I don't know. So at the moment, this is in the cross position. This one is open, which means the one below it must be close in the cross position. This, that's not right. Okay. Is this hitting anything then? No. Okay, let's just see. This didn't get picked up though. There. I bet these are getting pulled along as well, aren't they? Yep. Okay, let's fill in as much of that as I can. Hopefully. There you go. This must get caught on anything else. So I'm going to do this and hopefully not have it catch on fire. That would not be ideal. Okay, let's just view over. So now you're moving everything to the right. Now you're moving everything to the left. Go! Go because these are in the way. Go! You don't have power. Awesome. This is why this is confusing. All these little things that are stuck. Just throw some blue wire here for a moment. Yeah. Fill you up, maybe. Yeah, you should have power. So why are you no go? Why you no go forward? Okay. So evidently these portions still work. Oh, ladder's back, so I'll do that now. These are working, because if I shift you one over to the left, maybe I can find a lever. You shift over one to the left. So why will you not shift? So nothing's getting caught, except for this one here, which I still need to fix. Let's just do that and that and that and that. There you go. So for some reason this won't move that away. Not sure why. Let's just try flipping this one. How about now? Nope. So you refuse to move that way. Why is that? There's nothing obstructing it, right? Well, those might be actually. Oh yeah, those might be. That might be a problem. Okay, let me jump up here, all the way up. Let's just cut out a nice little cavity for it. Eh, grab the mire. This will get mined out anyways when I move it around. That might be what's obstructing it. What else do I not need at the moment? You probably don't need that just for the moment. What else? Need those. Grab all this. Okay, how about now? Was that what was stuck? Was it hitting a torch, maybe? That might be it. Yay! There we go. Awesome. Okay, you move. That's awesome. So, I need to, first off, I shouldn't have broken that. Turn this way. No, that way. There you go. Okay. Is that right way? Yep. Flip you. Get a power by some chance. Maybe, probably not. You're out here. And so are these. Okay, can I steal power from any of these? Nope. Yep, a little bit. I'm gonna have to go back and recharge this very shortly. There's a tad power. Enough? Yes. Okay, if I have a lever anymore, yes I do. There you go. And now... Confound it. There we go. Now you're facing the right way. Although, I think this needed to be shifted over one. Because I can't actually get to that one. Yeah, I'm gonna have no power left here shortly. Darn. Here goes, no. Here, 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 and there. Then you need to rotate that way. See if I can not break the screwdriver. Then you need to rotate that way also. I legitimately have no power left at all. Yay. Any in here? Nope. Give me those back. Any in here? Maybe I already stole that one, so no. Oh. Guess I have to run up and get more power. Hours is not very long. We're actually working on something. Okay, so let's just go recharge these up here. Let's go ahead and repair those over here. And recharge that. And let's recharge all these batteries. They're actually generating a pretty decent amount of power. As you can see, because there's a lot of solar panels up here. So I could probably get away with getting some more batteries. Which... Eh, what the heck, it's not like they're expensive. Let's go make a couple more of those real quick. And it'll already be probably like 75% charged. And I'm not actually going to run the inner chest up here. I'm going to run the inner chest just right down to over beside it. Just because I don't want to build a big complicated system that's going to use a whole bunch of block breakers and placers and deployers to run cabling all over the place to keep all the items going where they need to go. I just want to dump it into the under chest so I don't have to bother with that. And I'm just going to have it go straight over to the processing area down here, and then it will run up to via pipe, the main area up here. Because I don't want to just run under chests everywhere. I'm not trying to make things hard, rather just trying to not take the simple route, because sometimes the more complicated route is more fun. There we go. This giant contraption. So we've got a bunch of batteries now. Awesome. Okay, so let's recharge these. Like so. And there we go. Awesome. So I can hide that for the moment. That should be good, actually. Another issue is, of course, if it gets stuck, it's gonna have issues. So here's this, then up here is where did I run it? Somewhere over here is where the purple, right down here is where the purple gets fed into white. And then, so in that case, up here, purple is gonna go to a pulse former, which I need to make. Let's go make that. And I have another repeater yet. That's the pulse former. Oh, how I miss elevators. Pulse former. Three cathodes, three anodes, two wires, and a wafer. Three cathodes, anodes, two wire, and I need a couple more cathodes. Yeah. You, I have more space left. And a couple redstone. Let's see here. And let's see if I can get this right. There you go. It's forming. Awesome. And we go over here. All the extra parts. That's all I needed. Okay, so that should be good. Come up here. And now this is actually in the right place. So there needs to be the purple. Right. Let's put it back in here before it breaks. Okay, so we got that purple. You pulse former. I believe that's the right orientation. And then. I actually fit. I don't know if that'll fit. I can get away with another block over here, I think. In that case, I don't need this at all. Actually, I do. So let me thought that would work. Oh, there goes that. Go. That's not actually what I need. Okay, how can I get this to work? So I need some extra room up here to run this wire. What if? So pretty much this needs to be here, because this needs to run over here through one repeater. And then this needs to run over here. So this needs to be purple, which means that there needs to be a block over here that is cable. Just have this coming over here. This is still connected. So can this just get over here and just pick up all this mess? Okay, let's go over here and let's just pick up all this that I left on the ground. The green cable needs to connect everything because it's the master line. So you now somehow got to get up here. Right there. There you go. And you go there, you go there. Great. You go here and here. You go up there. And then there can just be a wire here. Don't care. And I am one short, aren't I? Yep, because I shifted over one. So when that fires, this will move over. So when that fires, this will shift it over. Wait a second, and then go. So should there be a longer delay on this? I don't actually know. Probably try that. Okay, so is this gonna work? That's the question. I have no idea. You have enough power. I just realized I probably stole the battery pack from one of these, so one of them doesn't have any power anymore. Did I steal a battery pack from here? Yep. I have the materials to actually make that. Do I have any blue alloy? Aww, so close. Let's just go ahead and charge up these. Let's test and see whether this works. It's not exactly going to be super reliable, but hopefully it'll work relatively well. The more complicated these things get, the more well complicated these things get. The other issue is that if this misses any, these are going to have to stay charged, because if they ever miss anything, then it's going to mess up the timing. Whereas my standard board just goes in a straight line, so it doesn't ever really have to actually, like, there's no timing to be had. If it misses a beat, it just misses a beat. And then once the road's clear, it moves ahead again. So, let's see, I need to make another battery box. So, that just requires an iron blue alloy. I, of course, don't have any blue alloy. It's really bothering me that it randomly puts this silver and this silver differently, even though they're actually the same ID. It's really annoying. You go there and there. And there you more, and let's recharge that. And I really hope this thing works because I really want it to work. Okay, let's just recharge these. And it's nighttime, so those aren't going to generate as much power. There still is a decent amount of power buffered, though. They're just not going to go as fast. Okay. So, let's head back down here. Ah, stop that. Actually, it was the one down here that needed it. There you go. And there you go. Awesome. Okay, so this is all good. So the question now is this going to cycle properly? Does this one here have enough power to actually keep going? It might not. Let's grab a little out of here. And toss it down here to make sure it has enough. Hopefully that'll be good. So there we go. Got some stuff there. Got this. So this should be just about good. Let's just make sure that this area here is all good and clear. So I don't want any potential catches over here. Yeah. Should be mining, but it should also be not stuck. Yep. That. Okay. So, which one is it on currently? That's not going to work. So, which one is the main controller on? Okay, so at the moment it's on red, so that's forward. So, yellow is active. I need to stop falling off of that. So at the moment it's going to go back a little bit, and it should then shift over, I believe. So that should be good. Okay, so let's go up here, and let's find out if this thing moves. Drop down here. The timer, so this is currently active, right? Yep, so this is disabled. So, let's do... 2 seconds is fine. And all the way down here to the bottom. Dink! Something is stuck. Wait. Move there. Wait, what are you doing? Stop. Okay, now move the other way. You're still going. Why are you still going? What are you doing? Hold up. You're still going. You're not switching. Why are you not switching? Oh, that's why, because I forced this off. See if I can catch that. Whee! Nope, I missed. Dink, maybe. Okay, now go the right way. There you go. There you go. Okay. Now back. And back. And back. You're not catching. Why? Oh, because this is not connected, it's not actually transmitting the signal. Okay, I need another one of these. One more of you. Dink, dink. Apparently broke that on accident. You. Back here you go. One more bundle cable. There we go. So the problem is right down here. This is not actually connected yet. So, maybe I can get through here. No, I can't. Okay. This is not easily navigable. So this part here is not connected, so once I connect that... Now you should start moving, right? Maybe. Except not. You're stuck on something. You're stuck. Something is... Oh, now you're moving. Oop. Okay, forward. And back. 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 Hey, you worked. Awesome. I think. Except you're not moving forward. Why are you not moving forward? I'm not sure why you're not moving forward. Okay. So why you no move forward? Okay. Let's just rearrange this a little. Oh, that didn't help. I don't actually have the weight to do it, maybe. Yeah. There's no more room. Well. Can I make it? Nope. Okay, let's just get up there and clear out a little area for it. Hey, look, lab bees. should actually be all I need to clear out, because it should be able to make its way down otherwise. And there are all the letters. Just get this shifted back where it belongs. Not that back. Let's see here. Put this back one more yet. I don't have any lever left. Oh. Close enough. That's where it should be. Back a little bit too far, but other than that, it's fine. Alright. So I guess I just have to take down all the scaffolding now. Oh well. Nope. Ding! There it all goes. Back so that I don't have anything that can get caught. Okay. So yeah, I'm not sure why that's not catching now. Why can you now move forward? Okay, let's just move this back a couple. You can't move. What? I can't even move over here anymore. Okay. Something stuck up here, maybe. Yeah, I'm not sure what's stuck now. I'm really tempted to just move this to computer craft, but every chance I can. What? There you go. Let's get all this out of the way. This needs to be moved. There we go. Now you actually have a clear path. And all this is moved, so I don't have to worry about catching anything. So now, why are you not moving forward? Because you should be. There you go. Yep, you're moving forward. Okay. So, why are you not moving forward when I try and get you to? Let's see, can I move that back now? Yeah? Yeah, I can. Okay. Not exactly sure why that ain't working. Okay, so let's come up here. And see if I can get over here. So, red and green are the top ones. So yellow is the bottom. It's off at the moment. So the bottom is what's going to be moving. So I want to cycle the bottom. So I want to do blue. No, not that one. One lower. Not that one, I said. One lower. There you go. Blue is already cycled, so what about you? Okay, so now yellow is still activated. That should have just tried to move. So now I want to do this again. Over here, so yeah. So now it's gonna try and move forward. Okay. So let's break you, break you. All this should actually be of no real meaning because it's all under the shielding portion. So let's get you, break you. Dink. There goes all that scaffolding. And what now? Can we get this now? Does this work? Let's see here. So this is active, so I can put this one down without any fear of it activating on me. And then I can jump up here. And now I should be able to stick this down. There you go. And move that way. One more. Now you're gonna, okay, now you're gonna move forward. Except you're not. So you're what should be moving forward. Why are you still moving forward? You're not supposed to be moving forward. You are still attempting to move forward. Okay. Why are you still spinning? Green should be disabled right now. And it's on fire again, yay. Okay, so do you need to be flipped? Okay, move back, go out. Okay. Now you should move forward, except you didn't move forward. Back one, back two, back three. Then you start moving one, two, three. Except you don't move forward. Why are you not moving forward? What is broken at the moment? Let me climb the confounded thing. Ah. Ah, stop it. You done now? There. So why are you not going off? Something messed up here. Oh, there's no wire here. That would probably be why. Whee! Stop catching on fire, dang it. Okay. And now you go back here. So now you should move this way. And one more. Okay. You're not moving at all anymore. Why? Okay, you move forward. Now, that away. Okay, good. I move one, two, three. You're not moving back anymore. Move forward. And you do that. And you do that. And you do that. And then one, two, three. You skip one now. What are you doing? You should still be going, but you're not. What are you doing? Okay. So I think I'm gonna have to wrap it up for now. Let's break that before it starts breaking again. So I think I'm gonna have to wrap it up for now. I'll keep working on this. If it doesn't work, I may have to go with computer crap, but I will do my best to get it working in its current state. So thank you all for watching, if you're watching, I hope. Follow me on Twitter if you want notifications. Follow me on Twitch if you want to see streams like this. Comment on the video if you had a comment, if you're watching the archive. And if you're watching the archive, like if you like the video, subscribe if you like what I do, and follow if you like what I do if you're watching on Twitch. And thank you all for watching.